Gionson, and today I will share with you guys what I've learned this second quarter. My sister Athena is dancing. The noun is sister, and the verb is dancing. Can I buy it, Papa?
Okay, here's 50.
Thank you. So 15 minus 50. 15 is 35. So I have enough to buy two more for my mom and my sister. About our sense organs. First, is that we use our ears for hearing. For example, I hear a sound that is like water. And number two, we use our eyes for sight. For example, I can see a sign that leads to the prayer room. Number three, we use our mouth for taste. And another sense organ is touch. This is rough. Ngayon naman, iituro ko sa iyo ang paggamit ng pang-uri sa paglalarawan. Ang banga na ito ay malaki. Pero ang banga dito ay mas malaki.
Hi guys, today I will discuss a bit about multimedia presentation, and right now I am editing and recording. This is PowerPoint, and I am editing this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you, bye.
Really?
Yes. And also, it was launched in 2017, which celebrates the Maldives' beginning as the famous national gold diving park. It also provides hands-on experience of traditions and Moroccan customs.
Traditional boat made out of wood.
Hi, this is a net. the wall. We wear masks so we can be safe from the current COVID-19 pandemic. And two, we put alcohol or wash hands because when we touch something in a public place, we don't know who touched it or if it has germs or. Here in this video, the storekeeper said to me, "Masalam alaikum," and then I replied, "Balay ka musalam." And then he asked me, "Kaifa haluk?" And then I replied, "Bikay."